I am Jordan Dietrich. I'm here with the head coach and two volleyball players. We have head coach
Jeff Lennox,
Ryan Galanides,
Zach Pugh.
Alright, so Ryan, what position do you play?
Play outside hitter.
You might want to speak a little louder, but outside hitter, what is an outside hitter?
Outside hitter is one of the primary hitters on the team, usually one of the go-to guys.
Nice, go-to guys. And how about you, Zach?
I'm a middle blocker.
Middle blocker, that sounds important.
It is very important.
You guys,
depends on who you ask.
So you have your first home match tomorrow, it's a pretty big deal. You've already had a couple games, how's the season going so far?
It's going well, we're excited. Nash should be a fun game, ranked third in the nation, so wow. I think we're prepared, the guys are excited, we're ready to go.
Are you worried about like their colors, seeing their purple and gold too, is that intimidating?
I think their tone's a little off, ours might be a little darker. So they wear the A6 purple, it's a little lighter. Ours is a little Nike purple, it's better. So I think ours is a little more intimidating.
For sure. There's a net between us.
Now, if you had to predict a score and some highlight moments in the match, what would it be?
I would predict Ryan Galanides probably packing one of the Nazareth players in the face. No, seriously, I think the guys will just come with some intensity. I think that's going to be exciting enough. Hopefully there's going to be a lot of people here, which will give us a chance to show what we got. Whether or not we win or lose, I think if we play hard, it's going to be a fun time. So that's what we're excited about. I think that's going to be a high time for the school in general, for athletics. Get another sporting event here where there's a lot of people showing up and having a good time. So,
are you planning on being here tomorrow night?
I am going to be here. Get some awesome footage.
First 100 people, free t-shirt.
Free t-shirt. There you go. You see me with a t-shirt on. All right. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Morning.
Thank you.